This is a GCS news break. As the gates swing open,
y'all enjoy the game.
And the tickets are scanned, an annual tradition continues. Thanks to the Greensboro Grasshoppers, more than 6,000 GCS second graders get to experience a professional baseball game for free, many for the first time.
The best part is we actually get to see a real baseball game, and I never thought I was dreaming about something different. I never thought it would be like this.
Students from Moorhead Elementary sang the national anthem for the capacity crowd and then watched an exciting game between the Hoppers and the Power from West Virginia. Many had gloves in hand hoping for a foul ball.
Our teacher let us bring a glove in case a ball goes over the fence and we decide to catch it.
The trip to the ballpark is provided annually to every GCS sixth grader as well. This has been a GCS News Break.